So when you're boiling pasta or potatoes, or if you lose track of it and it's boiling on high, it creates like a foam and it just bubbles over. So you just get some vegetable oil, put it on a paper towel, and rub it against the edge.
And it really works, y'all. I wipe my sides with vegetable oil, and look, it's not boiling over. Normally, this pot would be boiling over with white foam, but it's not boiling over. Appreciate that, Prime Time.